where we wanted to be, we first need to know where we stand. Tests are an important way to learn how our students are doing. But how do we get from test results to meaningful improvements in our students' education? NAEP, the National Assessment of Educational Progress, is our premier source of information on U.S. student achievement over time. Parents, teachers, and policymakers across the country can use the information NAEP provides as a powerful resource to help improve student learning. NAEP is also known as the nation's report card. It provides rich data on student performance in reading and math every 2 years, as well as a wide variety of other subjects every few years. NAEP uses achievement levels to provide meaningful descriptions of what students should know and be able to do in each subject. While NAEP doesn't report on individual students or schools, provides data for the nation as a whole, for every state, and for more than 20 urban school districts. NAEP can also be linked to international assessments in math, science, and reading, allowing states to compare their performance with that of countries around the world. NAEP allows us to address gaps in achievement between different groups of students. And with each assessment, NAEP captures rich data on factors including how often students talk about their studies at home, how often they work together on class projects, or how many pages they're asked to read for homework. Understanding these factors can help parents and teachers create environments that promote better learning. NAEP data also contribute to unique studies, including a report that looks at reading and math achievement over more than 40 years, and a study of how NAEP scores relate to the rigor of the courses high school students take. And NAEP can now be used to tell, for the first time ever, what proportion of 12th graders have the academic skills they need to enter college. NAEP has embarked on the first large-scale assessment of technology and engineering literacy and has examined whether fourth graders are ready to write using computers, blazing a path for the future of assessment technology. By 2017, all NAEP subjects will be assessed using computers. The nation's report card is our best source of data on where we stand in education, but it's about more than just numbers. NAEP provides our country the tools to help improve educational practices to get all students where we want them to be.